normal was just so completely different. And so coming to camp, it was like a breath, like here I am, and everyone has the same or not equal normals as I do, and they understand without asking questions, and they connect without lots of explanation.
Calendars with all the pictures in it from the year before. Well, for every single visit up until camp, she brought that calendar with her, visit meaning coming to the hospital for her chemo, and she was marking down each day with a blue marker, like counting down the days for camp. Tell me will
you hold me? Children with cancer are really, they're different from the people that are in their classroom, and so I think that they're aware of that. Whether they're missing school for whatever reason, if they have to go, you know, have a treatment or something, so they just miss a lot of time. But with being at camp, they are like everybody else. And so the thing that makes them different is then the thing that they get to finally celebrate with other people who are
camp
like
had changed my confidence level. Because before then, I wasn't really confident about telling my story and stuff and about being comfortable with other things. So when I came to camp, I seen other people's story, and then that had inspired me to tell my story more, so I was confident.
It'll give me a big, it'll play a big part in my life in the long run. Like, if I have a job, I'll know how to connect with people.
Yeah. Whenever I was young, because, like, I didn't have hair, and I was different from everybody, but whenever I came to camp, I did not feel different.
Waterfront, because I didn't know how to swim before I came.
My favorite has always been horseback.
That first day circle time.
Y'all see this? Oh, baby!